manufacturing is thriving in this country as well as other parts of the world. And our students are in constant demand. The job opportunities and career opportunities in today's market is amazing. Large and small manufacturing corporations looking to hire skilled tradespeople, machinists, CNC programmers, manufacturing engineers, process engineers. It's an increasing demand. There's a shortage of people going into the trades. So we're very confident that our students are going to be, they're going to have multiple career opportunities. Job placement is almost guaranteed. My name is Rick Hendricks, and I have been here for 25 years as a faculty member in the Automated Manufacturing and Machining and Manufacturing Engineering program. The industry demands our students to understand how to machine using manual equipment and automated equipment. We teach them blueprint reading, speeds and feed calculations. We teach them milling and turning concepts, surface grinding, cylindrical grinding. You know, the first 2 years of our programs is hands-on machining skills. So no matter what program you're in, whether it's the one-year certificate program or the four-year manufacturing program, you're still getting the same machining foundation in that first 2 years. Our labs are very hands-on oriented. We always have been. We teach in-depth, hands-on skills. So we really are proud of the depth of our program in that we're very diverse. We don't just teach them, you know, the standard machining practices. We get them into all aspects of manufacturing. We start out with a one-year CNC Machinist Certificate program. Then we have an associate degree program in machine tool technology. The next step up from that is our associate degree in automated manufacturing, which is additional courses in CAD/CAM, automation, robotics, lean manufacturing, and CNC programming. Last but not least is our four-year manufacturing engineering technology program. Basically, our last 2 years, we teach them about concepts in engineering and engineering economics, management of manufacturing technology areas, integration of automation. So you're basically what you're getting with our four-year program is a hands-on engineer. The clubs and organizations, obviously the Baja SAE is one of our primary clubs. It's a student organization, it's not part of our curriculum. It's a student club. They manufacture, design, and build a new car almost every year. It's an off-road vehicle. Basically, it's an engineering competition, what it comes down to. Yes, we compete against other engineering schools from throughout the country and even parts of the world, but it's an opportunity for the students to learn above and beyond what they're taught in the classroom, learning how to work together as an engineering team to create this off-road vehicle to be as fast, to be as light, to be as powerful as possible. Our students will participate and compete against other institutions around the country, and we've done quite well. This is a hands-on learning institution. We provide you hands-on learning. We want you to dive in and get your hands dirty. And we want you to learn everything from manual machining skills to CNC. You're making products. You're learning how to select material. You know, we teach you the difference between various materials, non-ferrous and ferrous metals, and the exotic materials. We pride ourselves in teaching the foundations courses in machining and manufacturing engineering, all disciplines, and it's very in-depth. We teach disciplines that many schools don't. EDM processes, robotics, fluid power, 3D printing, additive manufacturing. We want you to make products and design products. At the end, multiple assembly products we're having you build. You're making the product. We feel that our program is very unique and in-depth, and our reputation in industry is very good. We pride ourselves on the depth of our programs. We are teaching our students something different every day because that's what this is all about.